Yo, what's good? It's your boy Mono. Hope y'all having a good day. And today we're gonna be reacting to Wreck-It Ralph 2, Ralph's Break the Internet trailer. Without further ado, let's get it. They got Amazon, Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook, they got everything.
This is the most beautiful miracle I've ever seen.
Welcome to the search bar. What can I help you find today?
Umbrella.
Umbridge. Umami.
No.
Noah's Ark. No doubt. No,
it's from... supposed to be a search engine or something?
Urban Outfitters? You're cool.
Pretty sure he's just trying to guess what you're gonna say.
My autofill is a touch aggressive today.
Let me try. Take me to a website that's super intense and really nuts.
Oh, I only found one result.
Oh, come on.
Of course it's Disney.
Princesses and cartoon characters, barf.
Cool. You're coming with us, kid.
Yo, she is wildin'.
What kind of a princess are you? Do you have magic hair?
No.
Magic hands?
No.
Do animals talk to you?
No.
Were you poisoned?
No.
Cursed?
No.
Kidnapped or enslaved?
No. Are you guys okay? Should I call the police?
Do people assume
the princess is
gonna
be going through it though?
A big strong man showed up?
Yes. What is up with that?
She is a princess.
Ralph breaks the internet.
Shouldn't it be Ralph wrecks the internet?
Yeah, since he is Wreck-It Ralph.
Yeah, but break the internet, it's like a thing.
Right, it's just wreck the internet kind of sounds better, doesn't it?
You're not wrong.
True facts, true facts. But yeah, man, the trailer looks lit. We all know the movie gonna be lit. Comment your favorite part of the trailer in the comment section. Also, my social media is in the description. I appreciate you. It's your boy Mono, out.